Assalamu alaikum. In the previous video, we have studied that when the frequency of AC source becomes equal to the natural frequency of RLC circuit, resonance takes place. At the resonance, the current in the RLC circuit becomes maximum. When the current in the circuit becomes maximum, the voltage across the components also increases. This magnification in the voltage at the resonance in the RLC circuit is referred as quality factor or Q factor. In this video, this is about the quality factor. So, quality factor can be defined as the ratio of voltage across the inductor or capacitor to the applied voltage. Here we know at the resonance XL becomes equal to XC. What is XL here? XL is nothing but inductive reactance and XC is capacitive reactance. Now their value becomes equal to each other. As a result, the total impedance offered to the flow of current by RLC circuit becomes equal to R. Okay. So when XL is equal to XC, the RLC circuit becomes resistive in nature. Right? So to get the value of applied voltage, we need to multiply peak current or maximum current with the R. This provides applied voltage. Now to get the expression for quality factor, I am going to substitute the voltage across LRC and also I am going to mention the applied voltage, okay, which is obtained using this expression. Clear? The Q factor. So first I take the voltage across. L divided by applied voltage. So according to the previous, according to this, the word applied voltage is nothing but IMR. And the voltage across L is obtained if we multiply current IM with the inductive reactance, that is XL. We know very well XL, this inductive reactance, is the product of angular frequency and inductance of the inductor omega L. Here at a resonance omega is taken as omega R. This is what we get here. Okay. So this and this get cancelled and what we get is nothing but this. That's L upon R. We know what is XL. XL is omega L, this is R. Now, according to this, I take omega as omega R multiplied with L. Now, at a resonance, omega R value is taken as the natural frequency of LCR circuit. So, this value is written as 1 upon root of LC multiplied with L divided by R. Now here, this root of L or dividing with L, you get a root L here. So the next step, you get this root L divided by root of C whole divided by letter R. Okay, this is the final expression for duality factor. This can be written as root of L upon C divided by R. Now, if you want, this can be expressed as 1 upon R root of L upon C. This is the final expression that use as duality factor. Okay. Now, here I have taken voltage across inductor and divided it by the applied voltage and obtained the expression for duality factor, which is equal to 1 upon R multiplied with root of L divided by C. This is the expression for duality factor. Now, I am going to get the expression for duality factor by taking the voltage across the C according to this expression. Okay. Duality factor. Can also be obtained if I take a voltage across C, that is the capacitor, okay, voltage across C divided by applied voltage. Here the applied voltage is nothing but Im multiplied with R. Im multiplied with R, and the voltage across C is obtained if you multiply peak current with the capacitive reactance, that is XC. We know the value of XC is nothing but 1 upon omega C. Here I take omega as omega R at resonance. The whole term is divided by I m R. Clear? Then this and this will cancel, and what remains is this 1 upon omega R multiplied with the C whole divided by R. Now this can be written as 1 upon the small r omega R multiplied with C, and here this will remain in the denominator as it. This expression can be arranged and written in this manner. Okay. Now, at resonance, the frequency of AC source becomes equal to the natural frequency of LCR circuit. What is the natural frequency? There is nothing but this. 1 upon the root of LC. This is the natural frequency of RLC circuit. Okay. So in the place of omega R, I am going to substitute this value. Before I get, if you do so, Q factor. Upon omega R, in the place of omega R, I write this. And divided by root of LC multiplied with C and R. Okay. Now, when I divide these two are divided. Here, what I remind is nothing but root C. So this can be written as 1 upon this root C will multiply with 1. So root C divided by root of L multiplied with R. This is what we obtain here. Now this can be written as 1 upon root of C upon L multiplied with R. Now I take this term to numerator. So to do so, I have to take the reciprocal of this. I am taking the reciprocal. What I get? The terms present in numerator will go to denominator, and the terms present in denominator will go to numerator. This is what will happen. Okay. So this term will become root of L upon C multiplied with, here I have R, it will become 1 upon R. This is the final expression which represents the quality factor or a Q factor. See, both sides have obtained the same. Now I am going to rearrange this one to appear something like this. 1 upon root of L upon C is a, this is how one can express quality factor. I hope the video is useful. If you have any kind of doubt related to the topic, can you put a question in the comment section. Thanks for watching.